Hi, guys. Welcome to UltFone, where we provide solutions to your tech problems. Today, I will talk about what to do if Pokémon Go fails to detect location. But before I get into this, you should know why this thing can happen. Basically, the game's performance is solely depends on the GPS location. Therefore, GPS location service must be enabled over your device. Another thing to consider is that the Pokémon Go must have privileges to access the GPS location services, or else you will end up with the issue. Apart from that, there should be a good internet connection while you play the game. Without it, the error might arise and hamper your fun. Now that you know the reasons, let's move ahead to find how this error can be fixed. Method 1. Check location services. One of the primary thing that needs to be checked is the location services. Here is how to check it. Go to Settings and look for the Privacy option. Tap on it and check if the location services is on or not. Toggle the switch on if it is not enabled. Also, make sure the Pokémon Go app has the location privileges or not. On Android, get into Settings, then opt for Location. Turn it on if not already, followed by App Permission, and scroll down to Pokémon Go app and grant the necessary location permission for it. Method 2. Sign out and sign back into your Pokémon Go account. If location services is enabled and the problem is still there, maybe your Pokémon app is having some connectivity issues and needs some refreshment, and simply log out and login will do the trick. For this, open Pokémon Go and tap the Pokéball icon. Tap Settings at the top. Scroll down a bit until you reach the Account section. Here, tap Sign Out. Tap on it and you will be signed out of the Pokémon account. Log in again after a few seconds and see if it works. Pro tip: how to play Pokémon Go without regional limitations. Do you hate regional limitations when it comes to catch Pokémons? Well then, here is a pro tip for you all. Make use of UltFone iOS location changer, a tool that helps teleporting you anywhere with just a click, thereby allowing you to capture as many Pokémon creatures as you wish. Not just that, you can customize your route as per your convenience. Let me show you how this can be done. Install it either from the link available in the description or from its official website. Once done, launch it over your PC and check the disclaimer, followed by hitting the enter button. Then connect your iPhone with your computer and ensure to trust your PC. You'll then be redirected to a map screen where you can search for any desired location where you want to teleport to. As soon as you make a selection, you can verify it from the location information panel on the left. Once you're satisfied, hit the Start to Modify button and you're done. Now if you wish to move along a specific route, you simply need to go back to the main interface and opt for the multi-spot movement mode followed by Enter button. Then you need to define the customized route over the map. Once done, you can set the moving speed and number of times you wish to repeat the route as per your preference. Hit Start to move and you're done. Sit back and relax while your Pokémon trainer avatar moves along the path. You can also pause it at any desired location, catch a Pokémon, and then resume the movement again. So that's it for today, guys. If we could assist you, give our video a like and share it. Also, please subscribe our channel to get more updated on tech. Thanks for watching.